and also confirmed that the CEO of the Korle-Bu Teaching Hospital, Dr. Daniel Asari, has tested positive for COVID-19. He's currently in isolation and taking a rest. Contact tracing has begun, and staff who came into contact with him are currently in self-isolation. Meanwhile, the Member of Parliament for Okere in the Eastern Region has been admitted to the University of Ghana Medical Center and is also awaiting results. A press statement signed by the MP said he's on admission upon feeling unwell early this week. Dambotre said he has undertaken several tests, including COVID-19, and awaiting results. He has promised to relay the test results to the public when due.